another better wolf.
Hello,
said the wolf.
Where are you going?
I'm going to meet my grandmother. She lives in a house behind those trees. The wolf ran to Granny's house and ate Granny up. He got into Granny's bed. A little later, Little Red Riding Hood reached the house. She looked at the wolf. Granny, what big eyes you have!
All the birds
see,
said the wolf. Granny, what big ears you have!
All the better to hear you,
said the wolf. Granny, what a big nose you have!
All the better to smell you with,
said the wolf. Granny, what big teeth you have!
All the better eat you with,
shouted the wolf.
The woodcutter was in the wood. He heard the loud scream and ran to the house. The woodcutter beat the wolf over his head. The wolf opened his mouth wide and shouted. And Granny jumped out. The wolf ran away and the Little Red Riding Hood never saw the wolf again.
Thank you.
आजको कार्यक्रम तिमीलाई कस्तो लाग्यो शुभम? किन उदास छौ?
कार्यक्रम त धेरै राम्रो छ नि, त्यो पनि सोध्ने कुरा हो र तर मलाई मन की चरी बोलको गीतमा केटी साथीहरूले मात्र नाचेको देखेर केटा साथीहरूको पनि नृत्य भई हुन्थ्यो जस्तो लागिरहेछ।
ए कुरा त्यति मात्र हो, त्यो त म पुरा गरिदिइहाल्छु नि।
हो नि,
ल त्यसो भए तिम्रो इच्छा पुरा गर्नका लागि मिक्सङमा कक्षा तिनका केटा साथीहरूलाई नृत्य गर्न बोलाउँ त।
आहा, कति मजा आउँछ, बोलाउन बोलाउ, किन ढिलो गर्ने?
ल त्यसो भए
सबैले
हाम्रा साथीहरूलाई ताली
बजाएर
हौसला प्रदान गरिदिनु हुन अनुरोध गर्दछौँ। धन्यवाद।